Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Josh here. I'm here with Coach Carey and the rest of our coaching team, and we're going to go over this week's Tabata workout for you. So for this workout, we're going to have four different stations. We'll have two exercises in each station. It's 20 seconds of hard work, 10 seconds to switch between exercises. We're going to get four sets in of each exercise, and we're going to go on the room one or two times, depending on everybody's mood that day. You ready to get started, Carey?
I'm ready.
Okay, so station number one, we're gonna start with the suspension trainers. We're gonna work our squat jack. So notice how Carrie's elbows are starting at her ribs. She's gonna kick her feet apart, sitting into that squat, and then coming up, bringing those feet together, and then back out, just like a jumping jack with those legs. Use those suspension trainers to help you up as you're getting tired here. If you need to take the impact out, you just step side to side or just work those straight squats here, whatever you can do. The second exercise is our forward lunges. So we're gonna get a nice tension in that band, arms are out straight. Can bring those hands up just a little bit higher. There we go. Now Carrie's gonna take a big step forward. As she does, she's squeezing that back glute. Those bands are gonna pull at those arms. She's getting a nice stretch through her chest, getting a stretch through that hip flexor, and then you're gonna push with that front leg and pull with those arms. So it's a deep breath in as you step forward. Push that air out as you pull up. Focus on matching up your breathing with your movements on this one as well. Nice job there, Coach. From there, we're coming over to station number two. We got Coach Ray over here. He's gonna be starting with our plank with our bag pull through. So he's gonna strong push-up position plank here, and then he's gonna add this movement and keeping those hips nice and stable. He's gonna grab that bag and pull it across his body. So now he's gonna grab it with his left arm, pulling it over to the left side. Try and keep those hips nice and stable. Get focus on that plank first. The slower you work that pull, the more challenging this is gonna be as well. If you need to, you can also go down to your knees here. You can also take the pull through part out and just focus on your plank here. The second exercise, we're sticking with the bags. We're just gonna roll over and we're gonna work some dead bugs here. Ray, why don't you scoot over toward me a little bit more so they can see in the camera. There we go. So he's gonna grab that bag, pushing his lower back into the floor so his abs are engaged, feet are up like they're resting on a chair. He's pulling that bag apart here, and now don't have the rotation yet. Let's show him step number one. So pulling apart, now he's gonna extend one leg at a time, pushing that heel out as far as he feels comfortable, and then pulling it back in, tearing that bag the whole time. If you want, you can add that rotation in. So now that opposite arm is going overhead. He's still tearing that bag apart, but he's getting a nice rotation in here as he works it as well. Again, if you need to, take the rotation out, but switch it up, right? So we're gonna go opposite hand, go back up there, there we go. So now he's gonna reach with that right leg and left hand. There we go, bring it back in. And now he's gonna go right arm, left leg. Awesome, there we go. Like I said, if you need to, take the bag out and just focus on those dead bugs. Nice job, Coach. From there, we're coming over to station number three. Coach Carey's back. She's on the skiers to get started here. Think about power, not speed here. Every pull, as hard as you can. Up to those tippy toes, reaching for that top shelf. Sit that butt back, push that air out as you're pulling here. Everyone, if you need to, take a deep breath down at the bottom to get back on track with your breathing. The second exercise, we're gonna come to our slider for our slider lunges here. So, Carrie's got her right foot on that slider. It's sliding back, she's squeezing that right glute tight, focusing that weight on her front leg. Deep breath in, on the way down, and then push that air out as you drive up here. Now, if you need to, you can take the slider out and just focus on those reverse lunges here, whatever you can do well. When you come back to this one, you're gonna do the other leg. So you're gonna get two sets in on each leg here. Nice job, Coach. From there, we're coming over to station number four. Yes, I got it right. We got Coach Matt over here. He's starting with the dumbbell half kneeling single arm overhead press. So Matt's got his right ear over his shoulder, hip, and right knee, squeezing that right glute tight. Pressing up to the ceiling with that right arm here. Deep breath in as you come down, push that air as you're pressing. Challenge yourself with the weight here, but you can obviously make it lighter as you're getting tired here. When we come back to this one, you're gonna do the other side. So you're gonna get two sets in on each side here. Our second exercise is our Charleston step up. So Matt's gonna go over the box. Now Matt's gonna start with that right foot on the box. So he's gonna drive that left knee up, take it back down to the floor, and then lunging with that right leg. So step up on that right leg and then step back with that right leg. The great thing about this exercise is that each rep actually works both legs here. When you come back to this one, you're gonna switch sides and doing those same thing on the other side. So you're gonna get two sets in on each side for this one as well. Here we go. Matt's telling you, take your time, Stay focused here. This one can be challenging, back and forth. Okay, that, and then after that, we will have a finisher for you after those four stations. That's right. That's our Tabata workout for you. Great job, everybody.